Is this really a thing?
Well, a new trend apparently among some men, beard transplants.
Oh,
according
Lord.
To DNA Info, more and more New York doctors are seeing men opt for the procedures.
So this involves removing your hair from the back of the head or the chest or your back and implant it on the face. $8,500 to get something most people shave off.
Right.
I'll sell you my beard. I can grow one in an hour.
Would you swap your beard for someone else's hair?
Maybe. Yeah, I might do that.